Evening, guys, and happy Homebrew Wednesday. Apologies, first of all. I've not really been around for the last few weeks. I've been absolutely flat out. As some of you know off the BrewTube forum, I've been away with work. I say I haven't been around. I've done the Strat Memorial Brew Day 2 Saturdays ago, I think it was. 2 weeks, yeah. Which is awesome. The footage is on Hapless's and a bit on Adam's channel. But yeah, it was a great day, apart from after starting drinking at 11 o'clock in the morning with Graham and a couple of others. I then had a full day of drinking ahead of me and a full night, so it didn't end well. But on the plus side, there was a local company there selling homemade rhubarb cider, which was fantastic. So I think I'm gonna have a go at doing one of them. I'm not sure if I'll go down the turbo cider route because mine always turn out awful, I think. So I don't know, I'll do a bit of research. But right, so what we've been up to. You might be able to see behind me, just had a delivery, some base malt, a load of other grains. So there's a couple of brew days coming. I'm going to do one today, but that's a separate video, so I won't talk about that now. And then the other one I'm going to do is Zombie Dust. I won the Hapless 500 subs draw, so Graham kindly sent me 500 grams of Citra. So I've got a couple of big hoppy brews in the pipeline, and I promised some of the guys I'll send some out. So yeah, I need to get my finger out. I need to get brewing. I'm going to bottle the Strat Amarillo Smash today, and leave that to bottle condition for a week or so, and then hopefully after the BrewTube summer gathering in, well, less than 2 weeks now. It's another good one to look forward to. I'm sure there might be a couple of drunken videos from that. Yeah, after the summer meet-up gathering, I'll get some beer mail sent out, because yeah, I've never sent any, so let's bite the bullet and get some sent out. Right, what else? I've done a bit of a modification to the Herm system, and I'll show you that now. Right, so the main problem I'm having, fellas, is that when I'm brewing, if I want to take one lid off, as you can see, it becomes a pain in the backside folding it round and trying to move it about a bit. So I've devised a new plan. I've only used it twice, so ironing out some creases. Hopefully this will make things simpler. So I'll cut back in a second and I'll show you what I've done. Right, so the main problem I'm having, fellas, is that when I'm brewing, if I want to take one lid off, as you can see, it becomes a pain in the backside folding it round and trying to move it about a bit. So I've devised a new plan. I've only used it twice, so ironing out some creases, but hopefully this will make things simpler. So I'll cut back in a second and I'll show you what I've done. Right, so simple modification, but it was becoming a complete pain in the arse every time I wanted to lift the lid off or clean it, the two things being attached together. So I don't know why I didn't do that in the first place. I think I talked about it, but I don't know why. I don't know, maybe lack of parts, or I don't know, lack of imagination. But it's done now. Right, and I suppose there's one more thing really to talk about. Graham's, or Hapless, his competition, his 500 subs competition. You had to post a link to somebody else's channel, and off the back of that, I reached the 100, excuse me, the 100 subscribers mark, which is awesome. Yeah, I don't think I'm that entertaining, but 100 subs is awesome, so I suppose I should return a favour. I'm going to do a bit of a 100 subs competition. I ordered a kind of special prize, but I've been waiting nearly 2 weeks now and it hasn't turned up yet, so I've emailed the company, so I was hoping to show you. But what I've got is two little surprise prizes, and then I'll do 100 grams of hops from Cross My Loof of the winner's choice, and I'll stick in a couple of the brews. I'll stick an Amarillo Smash in, I'll stick what I'm going to do today in, I'm not going to reveal just yet, and I'll stick a Zombie Dust in. So it'll be three brews, 100 grams of hops, and a two secret, I'd say, top prizes. Right then, so rules, I'll just do the normal for this one because I'm not a big banana brewing. I'm not setting my house on fire, firing arrows into a bucket of petrol. So first of all, like the channel, comment below and give us a thumbs up for this video. I'll give it 2 weeks, so that will be, day we on today, so we'll go for, I don't know, I'll tell you when we'll go for. We'll go for Friday the 4th of August, the summer gathering day. That's a bit less than 2 weeks, but yeah, that's the date we'll go for. So again, cheers guys for your support, and I'll speak to you soon. Cheers.